In this tip, I'm going to show you how to save an image from Safari. Right into your saved images, into your camera roll. All you have to do is touch a image and hold, and you can see that popped up. And all you do is click Save Image. So I'll show you that again. So you just tap and hold. And they save image. Notification will pop up, and as you can tell, and put it right in our saved images. So now if we find an image in Safari, we can take it and email it.